1, 2, 3, 4.
Ready, go, bang. I want to make contact.
He's got to pivot. He's got to work on head on a swivel and he's pivoting the entire time.
We've had a lot of good energy. It's been just a new year.
Just immediately, the first thing I noticed is just tempo at practice. Coaches have us diving around everywhere. If we don't dive, we're running.
Everyone's just competing for a new spot. With a new coaching staff, it kind of brings that discomfort. So it's kind of pushing us to be better and get better and work on the flaws from last year that we had.
As a field guy, you're communicating. I got field, cheer go.
You look at our practice plan, it's carbon copy of a lot of things we did at Yale. From a lot of the teaching cues, skill cues, drills, the tempo of practice.
You're on the sideline. I understand you're a little tired, you're getting water, but there's still other guys on the sideline that can help communicate what the situation is.
So we've really made a concerted effort to get to know all the guys on the team, especially the seniors, trying to, you know, get them to understand that they want to leave this place better than they found it.
We want top-down unity with the seniors down, so it starts with us. We're just having the same mindset as our coaches and just trying to instill this in the younger guys.
The new guys have been great. It's just a new experience for them, so they bring a lot of that natural energy and playing as hard as they can, and they continue to push each one of the older guys to get better and better each day.
The new goal for this year is just to create a new identity.
Yeah, we've been talking about just the process, trying to put together a full championship practice, but at the same time not talking about winning championships, but just kind of what it looks like and what it's going to take. You know, we've been trying to play gritty lacrosse this fall. We've been trying to play selfless. We've been trying to play fast. You know, those characteristics are something that I hope will carry over into the spring and people will see when they watch us play.